Kansas City está en el corazón de Estados Unidos. Y en el corazón de Kansas City hay una latina emprendedora y artista, y esta es parte de su historia.
My name is Dulcinea Herrera, and I'm from Taos, New Mexico. I've lived in Kansas City for about 6 years now. My mom's side of the family is from Buenos Aires, Argentina, and my dad's side is Mexican and Mezcalero Apache. Even though our cultures are so different, together it's really cool, and I feel like I learned so much from each one.
En el 2019, Dulcinea y su familia abrieron Café Corazón, uno de los primeros cafés de dueñas latinas en esta parte de la ciudad.
So Café Corazón is a family business me and my parents started about 4 years ago. We started it because we realized that most coffee comes from Latin America, but no one ever pays homage to that. No one ever really talks about the cultures or the people from Latin America. So we wanted to give the bean a voice and be a representation here in this city for Latin American coffee. We're also beyond fair trade, meaning that we know that everything is fairly treated. Everyone's fairly treated, they're getting compensated well, and that's a really important part of our history here at Café Corazón.
We can share the mate.
I like your headband. We should share the mate.
Aparte de ser emprendedora, Dulcinea lleva muchos años haciendo arte.
Dulce's art is so cool because she's been doing it since she was very small, so it's really like changed over the years.
When I paint, I feel very therapeutic. I just get lost. Like, I usually don't even look at the time. I don't look at the clock because it just goes. Sometimes it's 5 p.m. and I look and it's 1 a.m. And I love that. I think it's helped me become more into myself.
I feel like Dulce's done kind of everything. She's tried all kinds of processes and different mediums, and it's kind of led her to this new sort of thing she's doing now, which is portraits that kind of empower people of color, and I think that's really important. So I approve that her work has taken on this sort of political significance in these times.
Dulcinea lleva por sus venas sangre indígena. Para la cultura indígena, la naturaleza es el fundamento de la vida, y su conexión con ella es tanto física como espiritual.
I grew up in nature, and my dad is part native, so I feel very connected to this side of me, and I feel like I feel energies a lot. Sometimes it's overwhelming, like when I go out, I don't really like it because I feel like I'm feeling everything and I don't want to. So sometimes I think that's why painting or doing art is really good for me, because it's almost like therapy and I get to be with myself and I just get to feel really relaxed. This is something very important to me. But I do feel like when we have ancestors who focus more on love and like giving back to the earth, being around the earth, and paying respect to the earth, we might be more like that. Whereas if our ancestors were maybe more about money or power, it's harder to feel things. I feel like you feel empathy more through generations of love and nature. Not to say no one can. I think that all of us actually have that ability to be able to do it. It's just we have to find that way. One of my philosophies to life is be in nature, it will heal you.
This is actually something I use before I paint every time. So I always sage and I always palo santo.
Palo santo es una madera aromática que se ha usado por cientos de años en América Latina. La especie arbórea crece en todo el continente americano y es utilizado en prácticas curativas tradicionales y en ceremonias espirituales, tanto por indígenas como mestizos.
So everyone has their way, but what I like to say is my ancestors and angels that only want love and happiness for me. Bless me, my fiance in this house. Bless our family. Give us good energy, any negative energy around us, inside of us in this house. I ask that you remove it and give us protection of all of our dreams and everything we want, and our love flourish in our life. Amen. Here you go, cameraman. People are gonna think I'm loca, but I don't care. Feel better?
Somos una mezcla. Venimos de nuestros ancestros. Y aunque no los conocimos en persona, llevamos dentro de nosotros parte de su esencia. Tal vez, sin darnos cuenta, vemos la vida con una perspectiva desde su punto de vista, porque somos una maravillosa y perfecta mezcla. Dulcinea nos hace pensar y recordar en los que vinieron antes que nosotros, lo bello que es ser humano y el ciclo de la vida.
That I was absent.